This particular song was a song that was called the Psalm of Ascent. One of the reasons why it's a Psalm of Ascent is because the first and the fourth verse are repeated. But in the fourth verse, it says, turn again our captivity, oh Lord, as the streams in the south. Well, science, well, believers and theologists say that this was talking about the riverbed of Negev. The riverbed of Negev was dry for 11 months. But on the 11th month, the rain would come so heavy that it would cause it to overflow. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, I know you've been dreaming and everything looks dry, but the rain is coming and God's about to overflow you. If you believe it, shout it, yeah. Shout it, yeah. With joy in your heart. I know it don't look like it. I know it don't feel like it. But it will. It will. It will come to pass. I heard the Bible say in Psalms 126:5, they that sow in tears shall reap in joy. Why don't you shout joy? I heard the Bible say in Psalms 30:5, his anger endureth but for a moment, and his favor is life. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy is coming in the morning.